Namaskar children. Today we are going to study about calendar. How to read calendar and calculate the number of days based on it. Days of the week. There are 24 hours in a day. 7 days make a week. The days of the week are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Months of a year. There are 12 months in a year. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. There are 7 months in a year which have 31 days. They are January, March, May, July, August, October and December. There are 4 months which have 30 days and they are April, June, September and November. February has 28 or 29 days. In the calendar of 2019, the month February has 28 days. The year in which February has 29 days is called a leap year. 2012 is a leap year as the number 2012 is divisible by 4, that is divided by 4. The years 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, 2016 were leap years. A leap year has 366 days. Other years have 365 days. Let us study this example. Surabhi went for swimming every day from 21st of March till 30th of April. How many days did she go for swimming? Children, here you have to calculate the number of days from 21st of March till 30th of April. Solve the sum stepwise. Solution. Step 1 is given. Date when Surabhi started swimming, that is 21st of March. Date when swimming ended, that is 30th of April. Step 2 to find out. Total number of days Surabhi went for swimming. Step 3 is method. Surabhi started swimming from 21st of March. March has 31 days. So, we have to count number of days from 28th of March till 31st of March. So, after 20th of March up to 31st of March, there are 11 days. 31 minus 20 is equal to 11 days. She went for swimming till 30th of April. So from 1st of April to 30th of April, there are 30 days. Therefore, Surabhi went for swimming for 41 days. 11 days of March plus 30 days of April is equal to 41 days. Step 4 is answer. Write answer in full sentence. Surabhi went 41 days for swimming. Let us study one more example. Sophia will go on a tour on 7th of October and will come back on 18th of November. For how many days will she be on tour? Solution. Step 1 is given. Date when Sophia will go on tour, that is 7th of October. Date when she will come back, that is 18th of November. Step 2 is to find out total number of days she went for tour. Step 3 is method. Here you have to calculate the number of days from 7th of October till 18th of November. There are 31 days in October. So, from 7th of October Up to 31st of October, there are 25 days. 31 minus 6 is equal to 25. As Sophia has started her tour on 7th of October, we have to consider till 6th of October. So 31 minus 6 is equal to 25 days for October. As she will come back on 18th of November, so from 1st of November to 17th of November, there are 17 days. Therefore, Sophia will be on tour for 42 days. 25 days of October plus 17 days of November is equal to 42 days. Step 5 is your answer. Sophia will be on tour for 42 days. Summary. What we have learned today. A calendar is a record of all the dates of a particular year. It shows the months, weeks and days in a year. The 12 months in a year are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. January, March, May, July, August, October and December have 31 days. April, June, September, November have 30 days. February has 28 or 29 days. Once in 4 years, February has 29 days. The year in which February has 29 days is a leap year. A calendar gives the information about festivals and important days in our year. So children, study this, solve the homework PDF, check your answers with the answer key provided. Bye.